Are Bushybrow and Neji in here?
I don't know. Let's go take a look around this elemental barrier.
Please be careful. There should be Mugonhei in there as well.
You've returned, Akari. How are they? They appear to be shinobi.
I brought them with me, so I can stop you.
Stop me? Do you still believe that? It doesn't matter. Give back the dragon blade that the shinobi there carries.
Hey! What gives? Why are you doing this? Why do you have to destroy the world?
So, Akari told you. Destroying the world? No. I'm getting my revenge.
What's the difference?
What humiliations would a clan ruined by the nations of the world have to endure? Have you ever considered it? Of course not. You never think of anyone but yourselves. Our clan lived in peace, and you despised us because we were different.
That's why you're out for revenge?
Yes. Vengeance will be mine. Because of these horns, I was made a freak. A pariah. Not once was I treated like a normal human being.
But even then, we endured the pain together. So why now? Why so sudden?
Endured it? Why did we have to endure that treatment? Why must I, descendant of the Tatsushiro clan, endure such debasement?
You don't have to suffer.
What?
No matter who you or Akari are, there's no reason why people can't live together in peace.
Wow. You talk like you know everything. But there's nothing that can be done by a single person. Those who pretend to have sympathy for us always betray us in the end. How many times have I been deceived by believing in false hopes of other people?
Brother!
Enough! All this talk is useless now. Akari, take the dragon blade and come back to me. Once I become the Light Dragon, it won't take me long to destroy the world.
You can't do that!
Nor from you.
Becoming a Jinchuriki doesn't hurt just yourself, but the others around you, don't you get it? I can't let you do that!
The others around me? Have you not heard a word I was saying? I've always been alone. The suffering of others means nothing to me.
Why don't you get it?
Now, Akari, come with me.
Brother, please. Please listen to what Naruto's trying to say.
Wait!
It looks like we can't follow him. Let's get out of here for the time being. Kurama went beyond the other barrier. That barrier must be brought down for us to reach him. But we can't do that now.
I'm sorry, Akari.
We should focus on our other objective and search for Lee and Neji.
This is Sai.
Sai, have you found anything?
The Akatsuki just started a battle a moment ago. They're fighting Sasuke.
Sasuke?
If Sasuke's here, there's a good chance that Itachi may be here along with the Akatsuki we saw. Sai, where are you?
This would be the Earth area.
We can get there from here.
Then let's go!
Wait, Naruto. It's too dangerous to run onto a battlefield. Besides, what would you do with him? Drag him back to the Hidden Leaf? What about Neji and Lee? What about Kurama? Don't act on every impulse you get. That is not how a shinobi lives. Sai, I'm sorry, but I want you to keep an eye on them while you stay hidden.
Understood.
Damn it!
I'm not receiving Yamato's radio. I'll leave a shadow clone here. Let's go.